biggest blessing to me. I write this with a troubled heart. I do not know quite where to start. So I shall let my thoughts ramble loose and free.
Anna,
you know that I am proud of my scientific mind, of my intellect and wit, a different kind, a different sort of woman. My intelligence is large, my patience is small, my pride will be my fall. My pride will be my fall. The tiger. Do you remember the tiger?
The tiger.
I was 10 and you were 7 when the carnival passed through.
We had no money. You begged our father. You promised him you'd do
every chore, every task to earn his reward. For shiny pennies I earned a reward.
You earned a reward.
Barefoot we walked into town. Tiger!
Anna, stand back, be careful!
Closer, come on, Jane! Pacing in his cage,
growling in fury,
we stepped too close.
He leapt at us.
You screamed and
resisted and laughed, daring him. You stood your ground, you never flinched.
Does this lovely town of Auburn, New York, have a gymnasium?
Come home.